Alright, and hello all you happy people. Welcome back to another fun-filled time here on Final Fantasy XI. Tonight we're going to do some Reisenjima Tier 1, Tier 2s. I've been doing a lot of research and trying to improve my Dragoon. And I'm right now at this point where I'm like, I've got all the gear that I actually need. But what I don't have is I don't have the augments for the gear, like the Valorous Mail and the Valorous Hose. You know, so, and it does take time to get these things because, you know, strength 13, 15, accuracy and attack and double attack, those things are kind of hard to all get together on the same, same thing. So, we're gonna, you know, mix it up, do something. And we also do need to get beads because, I need to get some more, Aeonic weapons. So, we'll take a look at our Tier 1s and Tier 2s here, and hopefully we can get started here in a second. I'm gonna have to go grab some items. Alright, let's see. Okay. Hey, AM. There we go. There we go. Alright, so I think we'll take on, let's see, today I think we'll take on, trying to think here for a second. Let's see. Yeah, I think we'll do it this way. So we're going to go with Belphegor. We're going to go with Prompt Up. Dazzling Dolores. We're going to take them out. We're not going to do Cold and Kissed. I've had nothing but, a lot of really tough luck with that one, so we'll do Tail Moth, Diremar, and Zudok. Maybe Selkit. Okay, so let's get started and I'll grab some. I'm just kind of focused on trying to get stuff that's. Hey! Hey, Lanos, how's it going? Long time no see. Good to see that you're still hanging in there. COVID-19 strikes like a mysterious plague. The invisible killer is what it's being called. That's fine, man. Don't worry about it. Oh, that's not walls. Let's see. Oh, really? Okay. Oh, what kind of work are you doing now, Lanos? I mean, obviously, I think at this point it would have to be... You have to be an essential worker at this point. If you're still working. Ah, okay. Yep, alright. Cracking it out with the lab. Okay, let's see. We're gonna need to get some dark steel bucklers. Company has decided that my governor's mandates are not legally binding to a construction inspection agent. Wow! That's interesting. Well, I mean, it does kind of make sense because construction is considered an essential job. So I would kind of think that anything involving construction would need to also be essential worker. Of course, you know, who am I to negotiate these legal things? Oh, let's see. I gotta invite my happy people. We all need to be in a party. The job site can be shut, may shut down at their own will, but materials testing in the lab. Lab soldiers on unless you feel comfortable working in public. Okay. Luckily, my new lab has had three people in a large lab working more than 20 feet apart. Okay. Well, that's good. I know for myself, I'm considered high risk because of my asthma situation. So I can't go anywhere. Man, my parents don't even want me going to the grocery store. Yeah, so it's been real hard to kind of get stuff done without really going anywhere. You know, and it's with good reason. I know my parents are just plain concerned about me. You know, because if I get this, that's pretty much my death warrant right there. The Final Fantasy XI equivalent would probably be Doom. Don't interact with more than 5 people on a daily basis, except when I go to the store, so I still work without fear. Okay. Well, you know, and that's kind of an essential thing right now, is to really be comfortable where you're at. I think I said, wow. Okay. I know my coworkers are struggling with what's going on around the hotels, because my boss decided to just keep the hotels running. And basically they're running out of people to run the hotels. So I think for me the biggest problem is hold on 1 second. What the heck? Apologize, I'm having an issue with my taskbar. It won't hide like it's supposed to. There we go. Okay. Now I can see what I'm doing. Well, you know, I'm trying to actually do more than just gaming, because you can get kind of burned out just doing that all the time. But, you know, because I do live alone, so loneliness is kind of a thing I'm dealing with too. So kind of what I'm trying to do to combat that is to write letters to people and, kind of go through my phone contact list and, check in on some people I haven't talked to in a while and make sure they're okay. And I've also spent time, preaching and teaching from home. Hasn't been easy, but it can still be done. Okay, now. Actually, the one thing that I really enjoy right now is the fact that I can actually go to sleep at night and wake up in the morning like a normal person. That's been a really tough issue. You know, my job was basically working at night. I just sleep at day. And I would never be able to really think straight being on that schedule. That's just tough. You know, so I kind of just like being able to actually wake up with a fresh head and being able to think. Okay, yes, you have to get up at 4 a.m. to go to work, but you're not having to work through the night and then sleep during the day. You're not forced under those circumstances to do that. That's what my job is. I have to work from 11 at night till 7 in the morning. Now, granted, I do know that that's a tough thing too, having to get up so early in the morning. Done that during the summer. Ooh! Yes, I forget. The all hot in summer. Well, I just wanted you to know, last year, I spent time sleeping in the summer heat in the afternoon. Not exactly fun. Alright, so we're gonna get to our Rattlins. Alright, let's, okay, Chrom Dub. Okay, Elphagore. Dazzling Glorious. All right, we'll do Tail Moth. All right, let's go get him. Oh, okay. FF7 remake last couple of weekends trying to savor it and then, well, okay. So good of a plot and happened from there. Really? Okay. Yeah, that's kind of cool. I personally did not like, oh my gosh, I forget where that place is called now. The whole town where the first part of Final Fantasy VII takes place. Oh, man. My memory slipped. There you go, Midgar. I was never a big fan of Midgar. Never a big fan of Midgar. I think the game didn't get interesting until after you got out of Midgar. In fact, that was one thing that I complained about so much, and, I'll never forget, it was my friend Staggly who convinced me that I needed to continue on and do this and keep going, because it would get better. I just hated it. Okay. Wasn't a huge fan of the original game, but man, they step it up. Ah, and that's cool. Careful with the next part length in 30-40 hours. Yeah, well, that's cool. I mean, I love a long game. I really do. Alright. Well, if I had a PlayStation 4, I would. But I don't even have that, man. Pancake all the way over there. No wonder I'm not doing too good. I forgot my secret weapon! I forgot the Pancake Slayer. Firewing! Ow. It hurts! It hurts so much! It burns! Ah! Oh, man. held the apple waffle? Oh man. Any day now. Wait a minute. Where's the pup? Ow. Oh, come on. Ah, man, that was a bad wipe. And to start out too, man, that was really rough. Okay. All right, let's see here. Alright, well, since I gotta stay back lines for this fight, I will do the Star Symbol and the Moogle. Oh my goodness. Okay. Alright, let's see here. Alright, we'll do for Belt Gore. Hey, a little Rich. Richie, how's it going? Oh boy, okay. That's not good. Alright. Ah, thank you for the follow. Alright. Ooh, how much longer are we gonna be without? Yeah, 9 minutes. Okay. Well, we do play the game regularly. Oh, Black Cat is here. Dum dum dum. Okay. Little Rich, the guy that's always on Ninja. Oh, okay. I'm half a Taru at this point. Oh, that was definitely the wrong man. I'm never gonna get anywhere with this. Thank you. yeah, alright. Whoosh! Okay. Okay, you know what? That figures. Major fire rods of damage, meteor strike, death and destruction, puppet, perfectly fine. Everybody else, pretty much dead. Wow, I have an audience. Oh, wow, okay. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna watch Scarlet Hat, Black Hat, and Ivory Hat just decimate Saboteur Royale like he's Swiss cheese. That's just crazy. I mean, it wasn't even there long enough to say hi. Oh, and his Zura hat off. I can't forget that. Cannot forget all of our happy people. Okay, let's see how long Zudahawk lasts. I'm gonna give it 45 seconds. Let's see if I can actually do it in 15 minutes. Oh, I didn't get him. Okay, shoot. Alright, well, I guess we'll do Dazzling Dolores. This ought to be interesting. Whoops. actually get him to level down, man. How do you... I forgot how to do that one. Okay, huh. Excuse me, guys, for just a moment while I just get a broom and kind of scoot everybody up off the ground. We did it. Alright. Well. Well, seeing how so we got eradicated by tier ones practically twice, I am having a really difficult time with thinking I'm going to be able to actually do tier twos. But we'll see what happens. Wow. You know, it's a little tough to always feel like you're pretty much just standing still. And I'll be quite honest, I really feel like that right now. With how fast Black Hat just kind of went in and out like a ninja. Thank you. Okay. Why? Why, Karahabraha? Why? All I wanted to do was light. I had to come and try and steal my thunder. Literally. It burns! It burns! I guess this just isn't my night, man. Definitely not the Knight of the Dragoon. Okay. Okay. All right, well, I guess I'll have to go and make changes to our party. This ain't happening. One of these things that'll pretty much drive you nuts. Hello, Rakostat. I think I got that name right. How are you this evening? So, we're having a little bit of a change of plans, or we're going to change up jobs. We're going to continue doing Race Demon Tier 1, but we're going to definitely have to change our party setup here. Okay, so I'm gonna put Gru on Pop. And I'm gonna put Death Cell on Summoner. Put Hidden Gin on Corsair. Rakus thought, well, I mean, I was doing excited. I was excited and pumped to dig into doing some more Reisenjima NMs to hopefully get. Pull this back up on the screen real quick. So, what I was looking for is basically augments for my gear, for the Valorous gear, for my Dragoon. These are things I just simply don't have, which is the strength and attack and double attack and whatnot to make this job more useful. So I thought, hey, let's go get some more, let's go kill some more NMs and Reisenjima, let's get some feeds. So far it's been a really slow process, and when I mean slow, I mean slow. I mean, like, Black Hat and Company came in, and they cleaned up in, like, 10 minutes. They made me look like I was standing still. You know, which, honestly, I mean, I don't mind it, because, honestly, I'm not on the high-level playing field just yet. So, yeah, I want to make sure I've got food on all my characters. Okay, he's got food. Hidden Gin's good to go. And let's see, Hidden Roo, what do you got? Food. Alright, you've got. I got plenty of food. Okay. Oh, okay, that's interesting. Sorry, just seeing the chat from Baby Angus asking, how do you B-list people? Thank you. Wow. The good luck dance. I need more like the good pancakes run. Okay. Let's give this another shot. Okay. Oh boy. Thank you. It hurts, it hurts! Really? Wow, okay. Alright, fine. We'll do it the hard way. I summon your Mu again! Die! Whoosh. Okay. There he is, it's Picletti. There we go! Tear something to shreds. Although I did have to use a 1 hour on it. not getting too many burn sacks, but we'll have to take what we get, right? The heck was that? Ow. Oh, wait a minute. I think it was the Geo spell. Alright, well, we're going to wild card. See if that helps us at all. Not really. Okay. Thank you. Perfect seems like a tougher cookie, man. Let's see what the Flaming Crush does before I absolutely go nuts. Dear. Okay. Oh, it's gonna burn. Come on, Sasuke. Dropping another meteor, man. Come on, Sasuke. Hit him. Any day now. Wow. Oh, come on. Wow. Timing out with Oryx. Okay. I don't know which is worse, that I failed to finish the fight. Oh. Well, Oryx make him rage. Yeah, I kind of figured that after the first bubble. Thank you. That was definitely a swing and a miss. Okay. There he is. Dead zone. Better dead than red, dead zone. Okay. You know what? I want to see if we can do... Old Shuck here. Let me take a look. Okay, well, obviously I don't have enough to take him on yet.
Thank you.
see here. The apple waffle strikes twice. Oh man, okay, so I can imagine you probably have like way more sacks of anything versus me. That's okay. I'll just continue clawing and scratching my way. Oh, did you want to go first, or are you busy now? Okay. There we go, okay. see, I got the 3 minutes left on this, so this might be perfect timing for this. Okay, I got less than a minute, and then we're gonna activate. Astro Flow. Then go nuts on this crazy guy. Here we go, okay. Ooh. Okay.